Bro, they increased the price of the phone I was planning to buy for a long time.
Okay bro. I can understand your situation. Actually, lot of us have the same kind of situation. Because the smartphone prices are increasing day by day, and it's really a matter of concern for smartphone enthusiasts and also smartphone buyers. So why is it happening? I will tell you the reasons in this video, so please watch the video till end and also subscribe to this channel for such interesting videos. So without wasting much time, let's just get into it. Let's go. So there are mainly two reasons for that, for the increasing price of smartphones. So what are the reasons? So the first reason is the increasing GST. Yes, previously the GST was 12% for smartphones, but now the GST has increased and now the GST is 18%. So you can see that for a 10,000 rupees phone, a company had to pay 1200 rupees to the government. But now after 18% GST, the company has to pay for 1800 rupees for the same smartphone. So you can see a 600 rupees increase in the smartphone prices. And you know the companies will not pay from their pocket. They will obviously cut our pockets for the extra cost, and that's what is happening. And you can see the increasing price for that. And if on a 10,000 rupees or more precisely 11,200 rupees phones price gets increased by 600 rupees, so you can imagine for a phone of a much higher cost how much it will increase and how much you have to pay. And that's what is happening in the market today. So let's now come to the second reason. So the second reason is the increasing value of dollar comparing to Indian rupees. Yes, you got it right. Indian rupees, the value of Indian rupees is decreasing day by day, and previously the value of $1 was about 70 rupees, but now the value of $1 has increased. The value of $1 in rupees is about 76 rupees. As all of you know, in the international market, the business is calculated on the basis of dollar. And you know that India is not producing every part of smartphones. There is a lot of smartphone parts that are made from outside and imported in India and assembled in India. So if you find a made in India phone, it's probably some part of the phone is made outside the country and imported in the country. So for a $100 phone, the Indian price was about 7,000 rupees. But now after the value of Indian rupee has decreased, the smartphone's price would be 7,500 rupees. So almost 500 rupees hike in that smartphone. So you can guess how much it will increase for a 10,000 rupees phone. So you have to pay 1,000 or more just for a 10,000 rupees phone in Indian market today. So previously every company increased their price after the GST hike of 6%. After that, the value of Indian rupee decreased and the company increased the price further. So that's why you have to pay more and more today. And sadly, I have to give you a spoiler. If you are expecting that the smartphone prices will decrease in future, so I think this will not be the case. As you know, the Indian economy is not in a good position for the coronavirus, and also the economy is struggling in the corona affected countries. So that's why compared to Indian rupees, the value of dollar will increase further, and I think the smartphone prices will increase accordingly. So get ready for that. I know that's a bad news. That's a bad news for smartphone enthusiasts and who were planning to buy a smartphone. So if you want to buy a smartphone in much lower price, you have to wait for sales, or you have to pay more for your favorite smartphone. So that's it for now. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope this video was helpful. It's time I bid you adieu. Stay healthy, stay blessed, and always be happy.